the 18-inch effects crash. Now, this is such a great contrast to any setup, in my opinion. It's super trashy, it's explosive with a super quick decay, and it's a great addition for accents, as well as riding on. This one has some extra hammering on it, as well as some laser cutouts. I'd actually like to hear this one in a 20-inch.